Jesús Nicolás Cuellar Hernández, an amazing artist from San Miguel de Allende, was born on September 10th in 1927. The master, as his local and foreign colleagues called him when visiting him in the house where he was born and lived his entire life, in the center of San Miguel de Allende.
No, yo daba clases a los niños en la biblioteca hace muchos años.
Hundreds of artists from Mexico and the world passed by his studio, wanting to know more about Nicolas the teacher and his original surrealism, full of magic and creativity. Where there is a mixture of the traditional and pre-Hispanic, medieval and biblical scenes, oneric and unconscious topics, aesthetic fantasies, and the human condition. In his work, the key witness of his creations was the parish of San Miguel de Allende, which became its own icon for him as an artist. For us, there is no doubt. He is the painter of San Miguel de Allende, and from here to the world. In his works, he combines beauty and form with the freedom of combinations of colors, lines, psychological and magical inventions extracted from the subconscious that make him a chosen one of painting, one of those who make history and will be moved to history. Those who knew him perceived a tremendous sensitivity that led him to be a creator of universes with an originality of global scope. However, the artist, in his simplicity, wrote an autobiographic note that he simply wanted to be a harlequin, a goblin, a magician and an artist, a chess pawn and a king in painting. In 1957, when Diego Rivera saw some of Nicolas's lithographs, he exclaimed, "Nicolas will be a monster of painting." Nicolas Cuellar without his paintings is not Nicolas, and painting without Nicolas is incomplete. It would need the artist from San Miguel who showed his great talent and originality with the brushes, his stock of painting, and his easel as a child. His works have been purchased by collectors from different parts of the world: Mexico, the United States, England, Canada, Germany, Australia, and Central and South America.